There we go. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Triple Door. Tonight, we are proud to present one of my dearest friends, a diva, a goddess, an enchantress, who will allure and beguile with her magical potion. Please help me welcome to the stage, Joey Arias.
Who's our dear friend Elena? Brother also from Samanity, who was at the, what was that show you were doing again? What's it called?
What?
Oh, Cinzani. That sounds like a piece of tape. Ooh, give me a piece of Cinzani. Ouch. Vagina tape, Cinzani. Try it, it's futuristic. But I still use Kotex myself.
Take off!
I hope you enjoy the new song.
AC group of Magatown. Oh my god. That's, that food smells so good. Shut the fuck, I'm getting hungry. I'm gonna pick this up again. Test it. Oh, there I am. Okay. And then I'm gonna do this. Now we're gonna do the original step, the original songs now. And this is the, I'm working with two gentlemen. One is Tommy Hot Pants, known as also Tom Carl, and Nathaniel Zach McMillan. And they're my producers and his management also. This is Joey. Right after the pandemic, we wouldn't record an album with you. I thought, are you fucking shitting me? I was like, seriously, whatever you want, let's go for it. What do you want to do? I said, the past, the present, and the future. So, and I thought about this also. I said, I need Mr. Elliot Douglas to be there with me at the Minneapolis to record for 3 weeks in his compound. And so we just started laying all these tracks down. And it's almost done. Big production, man. I'm just shocked up, gorgeous. You're going to love it. Sounds incredible. Harlem Choir, the New York Philharmonic. I mean, there's some real shit in there. These two guys are unbelievable. I'm so stuck. Seriously, I'm so psyched. I'm so out. Should I fall over myself here? Pour in my blanket here. Okay. Oh my god. Do you like this little dress? It's cute, right? Send a little peekaboo in honor of Mr. Mugler. But here we are, we're carrying on, and it looks so good. Are you good? Can you smell me? Okay.
Sorry.
Live in me for 2 days. Okay. Just for a while.
Seems to be right. When I'm home.
you, gentlemen.
What's the next song? I keep forgetting. Oh! Oh, that one, okay. Who's who drinks that? For the boys. Now, this is a real sister. Direction. I love her. I've seen her in action in every way. Because we were in a sex show. And where are you going? Where are you going? To the bathroom. I'll keep talking till you get back. I hope it's not big. Okay. Okay. I'm a deal by the pound. Deli, you're okay. I know what a whole bologna. I'm not a pepperoni, but a bologna. So the song was Elliot and I and Humanity, and we used the song every time something broke down, we had to do the song. So the song we did probably every 20 minutes because the show kept breaking down. And it was hysterical, but I was put in the show because it's just a pretty little song, a little ditty. And so here it goes.
Oh,
fiance! I did see your dentist. same, right? You'd open up and put it in. Okay. Don't do it till I see the diamond ring, okay? That's why I'm so single, okay? You wouldn't believe it, I'm a virgin, seriously. I still have a cherry. By now, it's a fig now. Right, this is like, what the fuck are you talking about? Hi, John, how are you? I can't believe it, so good to see you. Here we are, yeah. Went to Tanzig and Momo, got some spells. Did them all up in my room and got yeah. Is it an original song? And imagine like the horns and the backup singers and but who needs them when we got Brandt and Seabrook and Elliot Douglas? Give it to you live, baby.
Everybody at the other side of the night.
Didn't need to get over. What do you need to get over? What do you need to get over? I'm a Sunday night. What do you need to get over? What do you need to get over? What do you need to get over? Understand. Help me out. TV, just watch me. Somebody said, what's Joey? And then what do you mean? So someone said, he said, well, I'm a drag queen? No, I don't think so. What is Joey? Lounge singer? No. Cabaret singer? No. I said, I'll tell you what I am. I am avant-garde. Drag, it was kind of revolutionary, kind of punk, dangerous and taboo. And now you can walk into Kmart and see RuPaul drag costumes and RuPaul drag and grandma's buying drag and Ruth buying drag. I'm like, fuck that shit. I said, you know what? And look at the Grammys and all these award shows and people are going crazy trying to be outrageous and look different. I thought, I saw the vision already. The screen opens up to Joey Arias. With a song called Strange Resume, opening up the bright golden light, and Elliot and Brandon with the orchestra and vocals and choir. this picture of me walking really slowly in a corset stocking, just almost naked, just walking without doing anything but singing. And people going, what the fuck is that? It's avant-garde. People can't touch avant-garde. Somebody also said, an extraterrestrial biological entertainer. I buy that. So, also, Joey was engineered to perform. I'll buy that. And also, they said, Joey is not XY chromosome, but a Z chromosome. I'll take that too. So I'm trying to change the language of, you know what I'm talking about, girl. And you are a beautiful lady. This next song was written by one of our producers and managers, Tommy Hot Pants, Tommy's Award. And this is the name of the tour. We just fell in love with the song. It's so pretty. You should hear the recording. It was like, I want to cry right here.
Thank you.
Thank you to Beige Records and Latin. Tommy and Zach, and these two guys are. Oh, God, these guys are cool.
Let's see what the next song is.
Did
you do that one?
I believe so.
Yes. How you doing, Elliot?
With you, my darling, always fantastic.
Is it an angel?
Brandon, how you doing, baby?
Doing great.
Yeah. Let's hear for that, Brandon. I can't do it. one.
Okay, today, your life is going to change. Look at everybody. Give this name a good applause. Remember, you're both beautiful. You're both talented. Stay on a straight line. Never do drugs. Because that'll fuck you up. I mean, it'll harm you. You know, listen to mommy and daddy. Okay? Are you doing good in school?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Yeah.
What's your favorite subject? Thank you. What's your favorite subject?
Math.
Ooh. Show me maybe software real fast. For me, software is making tortillas. What do you like? What's your favorite subject?
Writing.
Are you gonna go right about this tonight? Tonight you perform with the avant-garde. So that's Brandon behind Brandon. And that's Elliot. Okay. So that was cool. Like, sing along with me. Go do right. Do right. Do right.
Yeah. Stop. Are you Brad? Oh my God.
I've been Brandon also in New York. We've been playing together. It's also a dream that we come together because I thought, I can't play without these two guys. I would not go out without these two. And Brandon also has a couple of albums out himself. You can get them online. And it's called In the Swarm. Brandon Seabrook. Look it up. Please pick it up. These amazing albums are fantastic. Put them on and it's like, where am I going? Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah.
So we're gonna do the song now.
Kind of room got so quiet. This next song is a song that there's a man named Barney Josephson in New York who opened a club in the village called Cafe Society. And it was a club for everybody who wanted to come together. There was no segregation, just integration. And he did that in the 30s, and he was ahead of his time. And he invited Billie Holiday to perform there because she was getting frustrated, you know, being, you know, walking with the back and couldn't sit with the customers. And here you could walk in the front as a star and enjoy the show and be with friends and sit at the table and have a drink. So she got turned on to this song. Barney gave it to her. She kind of didn't know what it meant. She wanted to him to explain it to her. And it changed her life in a strange, beautiful way. And so Barney told me these stories. And so I just thought it'd be great to keep it in the atmosphere of what's going on in the ether of this planet Earth.
Swinging in the slumbering breeze.
Has everyone had a good time tonight? I was gonna say, you know, I was very nervous about performing here, and the vibe was so beautiful, the chorus, and seeing familiar faces, and it just goes on and on, and so it's so exciting to be here in this beautiful city of love and creativity and software. And two young girls that are doing so great. Thank you, Lydia. Thank you, Lydia. Thank you. Remember, when you go to school, I'm not fucking with you. I should know. I was a great, super A student that went on the wrong ride. That's why I'm avant-garde. I was thinking about that. Imagine, these people being crazy, wild costumes and tying themselves up and kissing and all this stuff to shock America. I don't have to do nothing, just stand there. People are like, what the fuck is that? Even if I put my hair back and just wore a gym suit or something, they'd be like, really, what the fuck is that? I've had people in the street go, Miss Moran with me, what? And I'm like, can you help me? Yes, Miss Moran, what? Thank you. Even when I go to the airport, they're like, what is that? Who's that? Do you have breasts? Yes. They're here. Did you, girl? Okay. Half a sock. So, I want to thank you, every single one of you, for supporting us, supporting Brandon Seabrook, Elliot Douglas, Mr. George. I want to thank Beige Records, Tommy and Zach, for putting me in this track. And when you hear these songs, you hear these now, but when you hear them also recorded, it's so unique. And then I'm like, what? Oh my God, that's me. That's so exciting. And I give me that pop thing. I'm thinking, okay, I can dig it. And I just want to thank you all for coming out tonight. This is our last song for the evening. It's been a beautiful night, and till we come back again, maybe with the whatever, but I just want to thank you all. But I'll be see you after the show somewhere, maybe the bathroom or something? I think Zach's parents are here, and I want to see you too. Ruth, where are you? Ruth, are you here? Where? Where's Ruth at? Where? Wait for it, put that. Oh! Hi, Ruth! That's the real thing. I don't need all that shit.
Such a wonderful Thank you.
Okay. All right, thank you so much. Thank you. I'm so shy. Hey, Ruth, you okay? I want to see you upstairs. Okay? Okay. I wanted to seriously thank you so much for coming out. And really, what a beautiful, beautiful audience in Seattle. I want to come back and spend some more time here. Yeah. I can't believe I'm staying by the old Rebar. This is the Marriott place, whatever it's called, Stonehenge. But I was walking around and I said, where in the fuck am I? I mean, the Rebar used to be by the parking lots and weird, and now it's like high rises. It's like Manhattan. I was like, what the fuck? I used to call that improvement or growth or just
gentrification.
What's that?
Gentrification.
Into the what? Thank you.